morning, friends. I am Surya Agrawal, and you are watching your favorite YouTube channel, Gardening is My Passion. Today, friends, I will be telling you how to control the mealybugs in your hibiscus or many of the changeable roads or some of these sunflower and potulaca. Many of the plants are infected by these mealybugs and scale insects, aphids, and lots of insects. And I show you, this is the mealybug attack here. You see, this is the mealybug attack. You see, these are the white mealybug attack. And I'll tell you the homemade recipe of this mealybug attack here. You can easily make here the mealybug attack, how to control. Just see, three ingredients I will be showing you. First is this clove oil. Clove oil is used for fixing up this toothache problem. Clove oil is easily available in any Ayurvedic shop. This is a clove oil shop here. You can see, this is the clove oil. You can buy it from any Ayurvedic shop. And second one is, this is the after shave lotion. This contains lots of alcohol. And third one is the liquid soap, maybe hand wash or some dishwash, any of the liquid soap. I am showing you how to mix it up, how to use it, and you can control 100% guaranteed control of this mealybugs, white bugs, aphids, mealybugs, and lots of insects you can control. Just see, I am doing the things. Thank you. So friends, I am here taking around 200 ml of water. Now adding 1 ml of clove oil. This is the clove oil. 1 ml of clove oil. And third one, I will be adding a little pinch of, this is the any sort of liquid soap. Now this one is after shave lotion, around 2 ml of after shave lotion. Now I'll mix it, shake it well. This is white milky color of liquid. You see, this is the milky. Shake it for 1 minute, and now I am going to spray it here. Just see how I am spraying the plants. So now I am spraying it here. Just see how these are vanishing. Within minutes, all your mealybugs will be vanished here. Just drench the plant here. And another I am showing you here. This is the third place here. And I guarantee you 100% control of mealybugs and aphids and many of the insects. None will attack. And after 3 days, you will spray it again. So just come along. I am showing you, some plants are in the backyard of my plants. There are some hibiscus plants. Just I have pruned it. And there are many of the mealybugs have attacked it. Just come along. I am showing you how to spray them, how to control them. So friends, this is another hibiscus plant. You can see, these are mealybug, white mealybug. This is also mealybug. Lots of mealybug are attacked here. Now I am going to spray it here. And you will see the magic of this solution, homemade solution. And today I'll spray it here today. And after 3 days, again I'll spray here. And you will see the magic. Within 2 to 3 days, these are the mealybugs. So just keep watching. I am giving the updates after 3 days, how they are affecting the mealybugs and all. So welcome back after 2 days of spraying of homemade recipe for mealybug control and aphid control in your hibiscus and many other plants also. Now you see, most of the insects have fallen down to the ground. And totally plants have almost cleaned, and many of the insects are killed, but some are still left here. So I have again sprayed today, and I am making the same mixture with same volume of water, and I will be adding some clove oil, and adding this after shave lotion. This contains alcohol,
and this will clean the insects totally. And you see I am applying some of this here, and liquid soap 2 to 3 ml liquid soap. And today I will be applying some adding 2 ml of neem oil. Neem oil is the best for control of any of the insects, so I am adding today some neem oil also. So this is optional, if you have you can apply it. And now I am shaking it well and applying it today. So spray the liquid on the totally on the whole plant, and this is some milky white liquid, and I will be spraying it today on the whole plant, each and every corner of the plant. So don't leave any part left without spraying. So I am spraying it in all the corners, all the places of the plant here, in all the leaves. And if you want, you can wipe out the leftover insects with the help of a brush. So you can use brush to clean the extra one or two insects are left there. So don't leave any of this insect there. So if there are insects are left, so you can clean this with the help of a brush. So for the chemical control, if there is a severe insect attack, mealybug attack, you can go for chemical control. And for chemical control, I'll tell you some of the chemicals here. So today I am telling you the chemical thiomethoxam. This is the thiomethoxam like Actra, and this is the best chemical for controlling mealybugs. This is, you have to apply 1 gram per liter thiomethoxam Actra, 1 gram per liter, spray it, and all the insects will be killed. You can use Symbus, this is a cypermethrin compound. And if you want, you can use Hamla also, this is a cypermethrin and chloropyrifos mixture. 1 ml per liter you can apply on these plants once in a month, and that will totally control the insects, any kinds of insect attack on your plants. So please like the video, please share the video. If you want to share, please share. If you are very new to my channel, please subscribe. So thank you very much. Thank you for being with us. So nice of you. Thank you.